Wow, day 5 already. Hold on, let me check the date. October 5th. So day 5 of the Progress Bar 95 30 Days of Halloween Challenge. Well, technically, it's going to be 31 and 30 once we're done with the challenge, because we're also doing the Halloween Night Challenge. And believe me, it's going to be awesome. With that said, though, Progress Bar 95 is one of those games you should definitely get your hands on. Whether it be the mobile version, that's free to play, with ads. And if you don't like ads, you can just pay to get rid of them, by the way. It is well worth it, in my opinion. Anyway, on to Progress Bar 95. Alright. Day 5. Progress Bar 95. Here we go. Wow. Already Hack Rush came into view. But we're gonna do the Progress Computer one first, since 911 is the sys code. Clean bin here.
You've got mail.
Nice. 500 points. Already.
You've got mail.
And another new message.
You've got mail.
Right.
You've got mail.
New mail, huh? Start the game. Already got a bonus of 6,000 points. Thank you. Okay, gotta do some hex code here. Okay, that was wrong. Wrong again. Okay. I just realized I forgot to do something real quick. There we go. I just realized I needed to turn off my fan. That's where we go. Got it. Keep still recording. Okay, just double checking. Okay. Okay. Looks like Ben's having a nightmare again. Okay, none of those worked, so what now? Thank you. Okay. Starting to get a little hungry, so I'll take a break and come back later. Stay tuned. Okay, we're almost back. Just give me a moment, would you please? I will say for the record, I do apologize for any brief moments of indecency while we were recording. But that's to be expected at some point. Here's me. Aha! Alright, we're back online, but off the record, I just want to state my opinion on smartphones. I love Apple's iPhones. In fact, I even carry an iPhone with me. What I don't love, however, it's a lack of buttons on the newer iPhones, specifically this button, the home button. You should be able to just press a button. Used to, you'd be able to press a button and go back home. Or if you didn't want to press the button, swipe up and access the control center. Now you have to swipe up into the right or down into the right in order to access the control center. I think it's kind of stupid on Apple's part to remove the home button. It would make more sense, like if you were in the middle of an app, to have like a virtual home button that would, when pressed, open up a dialog box and ask you if you want to go back to the home menu. If you clicked yes, then it would close, then it would back you out of the app and back into the home menu. For the multitasking feature, you just need to, I think, touch and hold and swipe up. Maybe use some of those 3D touching sensors in order to do that, huh? You know, Apple, I love you guys, but seriously, think about the people who need buttons like this. Huh? Apple is trying to solve a problem that doesn't exist. Like, the newest iPhones now have no charging cables or whatnot. Not everybody is going to have a spare cable lying around their house to charge their iPhone. And some people don't even have cable, can't even afford cables at all. And also the removal of the headphone jack, I mean, come on, really? You have to buy a little USB dongle just in order to get headphone jack capability back? Excuse me. But in all seriousness, Apple's decision to remove the home button is ludicrous. Mini rant over. Back to the game. Oh, I'm gonna put this display back up before I switch back to the game. Anyway, now we need to figure out where we are. Okay. Documents and title my PRN model. Okay. I think I got that figured out now. Hold on. I want to quickly double check to make sure we're still recording. Yeah, we are. And last check. There we go. Okay. Okay. We're doing pretty good. Okay. Nope. Okay.
Mail.
Ooh boy. Right. Now I've lost some plates in the progress bell send. Where was I? Calculating some title team XPR. Hold on, let me double check again.
Oh, you've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Another nightmare again, huh?
You got mail. You got mail. You got mail.
Okay, just wanted to make sure. Actually typed RTX, but that's a reference to the ray tracing feature of modern computers. Okay. 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 Now we're ready. Seem to have already gotten lost, haven't I? Okay, documents and title data through PO. Okay, just double checking. Right then. Okay, let's see. Let's Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Right. I just realized they needed to get a little bit of a restroom break. Be right back. Alright. Now, where were we? Okay. Let's see. Okay. I think we're good now. Okay. 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 I'm going to take a bit of time here. Hold up. That's it?
You've got mail. 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 You've got mail.
Let's wait a few seconds and see what comes up. Ah, there it is.
You've got mail.
Right. Got the wrong code in. Okay. Okay.
You've got mail.
Okay. Second image check. Google. All right. Right. Okay. You know, a part of me misses that thing. The ability to type the code into the code. You can set the window keyboard there. Just allow a second method of entry by typing in the code through your actual keyboard. Okay, I think I lost some places here now. Right. Let's see. Okay, Mom. Okay. 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 Let's see. Where do I even start? Ah! No, this didn't turn out right. Who knows why it didn't? Okay, maybe not. There we go, there that works. Oh no. Oops. Accidentally opened the cheats file.
You got mail.
Give me mail.
You've got mail.
Right, the challenges are click 450%, close 74 pop-ups, and catch 11 red segments. Ooh, made it!
You've got mail.
Like to borrow 10. That's a pretty good instant win condition right there.
What?
I'll be down in a minute. Be right back. Okay, sorry for taking so long.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You got mail.
That was pretty good. Although I'm kind of wondering, what happens when you get Proton Hack Crash? What do you get for your efforts? Come on. Did I really just get that by accident? Thank you. Alright, that's a perfect score. Good job. Okay, so
you've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail.
Gotta say, I love that they put the progress bar in. And package with Packrush. I know for some it may no sense being there, but for me, for those who want to load Windows on their Macintosh or whatever, perfect. Okay. Nice. Should start. Let's see. Mario is 12, huh?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
doing pretty good. Nice. Restarting the computer. Made it. All right, we made it. There's a perfect score at the end. Score double the points.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. I do. Okay, I'm going to shut down a little bit. And restart. With one of the bombs. Never thought I'd see the day coming. Did you? Nice. Got a perfect score. Go ahead and restart. And let's get the... Oh! Here's one we haven't done in a while. Progress bar 2.14. See if we can get expert on that. That's a good idea, huh? See, that was kind of a mistake, wasn't it? Can we all use a screensaver? No way. Okay. Okay. Now the amount of points you might get may be lower, but honestly, it's still worth it. Nice. Did the game just freeze? Ooh, got a perfect score. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and restart. Pretty good. Brings back memories.
You've got mail.
Right there. Right. That was pretty good. Alright. That was pretty fun. But I'm going to take a quick break and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back from lunch and sorry to force you back. back in the boot screen, but I wanted to show you something cool. Take a look. Now here's something that I noticed now that I didn't notice before. Every version of Progress Bar now comes with 5 cursors instead of 3. And you may even see some cool ones too. So, get your head in the game and check some of those cursors out. If you have the ranking up and up to them. Okay, on to progress. Now, I don't think Bar Elise comes with more than just the one cursor. Progress bar on the other hand, I'm pretty sure it does. Hackrush also comes with a CRT display. But when you turn it on, I think it remains on, not just for Hackrush, but the progress bar as well. Right. Progress bar 95 plus is really good. Okay, got a perfect score. Thank you.
You've got mail.
Okay.
You've got mail.
Come in.
time. Now it's time to pick a last call operating system. Which one will it be? The progress bar 98 has usually gotten all the last calls it can get. Usually gets all the last calls. I decided to pick a new operating system to do the job. This round's gonna go to progress bar me. Really? Video driver, are you kidding me? All right.
You've got mail.
Again with the video driver. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, perfect. Oh, there's some pretty cool cursors here. Already we got the video driver.
You've got mail.
Thankfully, we got rid of the year. Breathe. Oh Lord, oh Lord. Here we go. Ooh, nice. That was pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Whew, made it. All right, that's going to do it for this Well, this session. Alright. Gonna do a quick edit here. And then one last one. There we go. The next day will be day 6. Also, if you'd like to see more episodes of Progress Bar 95, click the playlist in the top right corner. Or if you want to see the progression of the Halloween Challenge, click the playlist in the top left corner. Right. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gaming Nerd, and I will see you next episode of Progress Bar 95. Peace out, everyone.